Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together and welcome our host for the evening, Mr. Pete Myberg.
Postgraduate sound engineer and OG. He's already done 3 rock concerts himself. I'd also like to give a shout out to Paul Townsend on the lights. Our house band this evening, we're going to have Aaron on the drums, making this his 5th and final rock concert. We're going to have Joe Foreman on bass guitar. We're also going to have the very own Mr. Curtis on the keys, as well as the one and only Dougie. All right, on me. Shortly, TJ will be over. Oh, sorry. Are we having enough? We have a round of applause from coming on stage. Shortly, TJ will be opening the show, but I think everyone backstage would like to give a special mention to Andy Clegg. Andy Clegg, so most of you might know him as the Alden guy. He's been working around the clock for his last few days, making sure everything can happen tonight. And he can't make tonight as he's attending his mother's funeral. So I'd like you all to please be on your feet for a minute's silence in support of him and his family. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. So, without further ado, please welcome TJ to the stage.
To get back home,
please welcome Libby Lucas.
Woo!
please welcome Ines Twist.
Ines.
Ines Twist. To Italian Rosie.
Don't you, 'cause I do.
Don't feel another touch. Thank you.
singing Party Tattoos is Amelia Duran.
Tuck your shirt in. Mr. Gillingwater, aka the mighty Gilling, slaying the sax. We've got Lachlan Richardson on drums. We've also got Alistair Thompson on lead guitar.
Thank you. Get back, I'm on.
next, singing Light On, please welcome Marta Tallin.
Give up, told you I go.
Up next, we have Iris Croft on her solo debut, singing Pretty Young Thing, accompanied by Ned on drums, Archie and Jethro, also on guitar.
I'll take you there. Yes, I'm gonna take you there.
Up next, we have singing and dancing Romy Sipek with Just Got Paid, accompanied by Jake on the synth. On the horns, we've got Tim O'Donnell, Nick Dugdale, Tom Kinder, Max, Charlie Addison, Will Johnson, and Return of the Gilly.
Yeah!
Mr. Roll, Mr. Worrell, is he here?
He's up there.
Sir, ever since Saul, I was amazed by your singing of the, your serenading. You see, you know, we've got a technical issue, so we can't listen to him sing.
Second half.
Up next, we've got Barnaby Genley, singing Seven Nation Army.
Hold on one sec. We've got no bass at the moment, Andy.
I turned it off when you plugged in.
Look after
it. It goes bang if you don't turn it off. It's really loud.
Up next, as you might already know, we have Barnaby Genley. Barnaby Genley is going to be singing Seven Nation Army, followed by Boys and Girls. On bass, we've got... Girls and boys, same thing. All right. On bass, we've got Charlotte Odlin. And on drums, we've got Ben Dunk. Please give a hug this guy up, all right? This is his debut, all right? He's going to get it.
Oh, Lovers under cover of the street. You one like me.
Yeah.
Alright, so please everyone give a very warm round to our own side.
Singing Teenage Room, we have Mr. Thompson Squad, otherwise known as MTS.
Yeah. hygiene, be your teenage dream tonight.
This song from her better half 4 days ago and very boldly stepped into his shoes. So, ooh, well done, Molly.
Everybody smiles at you. Dougie!
Up next, singing Do I Do, please welcome Rachel Hick. Yay!
I do, my love.
Iris Croft and Emma Furberday singing I Really Want to Be With You.
Jeremy, same again, please, Jeremy.
Thank you.
falling. In all the good times I found myself longing for change. And in the bad times I fear myself.
I'll sing about you. I'll sing a song about you. Thank you.
Up next, we're going to have Clem and Tom Kindler doing a duet, singing Only to Be With You, which is going to be the most like Clem singing Hero on a Run. Run of a ball. Applause, please. Thank you.
So half notes for the Hall of Notes melody, singing Rich Girl, Then You Make My Dreams Come True. Please welcome Amy Matthews and Justin.
Thank you. Up next, we've got another Stevie Wonder classic. Please welcome Phoebe Harvey, accompanied by Paige, singing Lately.
Thank you.
Up next, with his solo debut, singing Hip to Be Square, please welcome Teddy Smokey T. Chapman. Guys, as we come to a close for the evening, I'd like you to all give a large round of applause to the gang with Fake ID. Yeah.
Footloose.
lunchtime, and I rang Clem and said, find someone to sing it. And the big man, who a lot of you will know, had never sung on stage until he came down those stairs in that amazing suit in the musical only 6 months ago. So Ned picked up the mic and said, I'll take it. So sing with it.
Shoes.